What job would I rather have? I don't know. Anything? Any job and required uniform would be better than this. Some people say they have wings, but that they don't work. Like it's some kind of metaphor for their lives. This is my life. I get heckled anytime I walk past construction sites. Big burly men calling me Birdman faggot and hurling pipes and chunks of brick and concrete at me. Like I said, any job would be better than this. If the people who dressed me are so concerned about flight, why couldn't they just have made me a helicopter pilot? Little gray jumpsuit, helmet, aviator sunglasses. Nice, plain, simple. Hi, I'm Gary the helicopter pilot. I'll get you where you're going in a jiffy. Plus, I'm not dressed like some cracked out meth-addled gay angel in drag, so you can trust me and treat me with human respect and kindness. Yeah, pretty much anything would be better than this. See that gun there on my leg? There's not a night that goes by that I don't think about using it on myself before I go to bed. I put the barrel in my mouth sometimes, just to see what it tastes like. It stings, and it's tangy, like a piece of tinfoil touching a filling. God, I hate my life. Maybe someday I'll grow the tiny feathered balls big enough to actually go through with it and pull the trigger.